Well, the eagle has landed. A longbow from Centaur Archery at Jim Neves. He made this for me in memory of my uncle, Jim. Got me interested in the outdoors when I was a little kid. The antlers right here are from the first bow kill that he had taken when he got into archery many years ago. And then the turkey spur from one of the last birds that he had harvested a couple of years ago. And as you can see, in memory of the eagle, his nickname was the eagle. Antler tip overlays, XLT limbs, just a beautiful work of art. Custom grip with stippling, and of course, the eagle on the handle. Fits perfectly to my grip, dead in the hand, no shock or anything. Just wish I could shoot as well as this bow looks. Let's give it a try. Dead quiet. No sound at all. Just a beautiful work of art and an awesome shooting bow. Also, be sure to visit Jim Neves' Facebook page, Centaur Archery, and see many of his other designs and artwork. And of course, closer pictures of the eagle itself. Thanks, Jim. It means a lot to me.